Daniel tells about a king who lived long ago, who built for all of Babylon an image of gold. Said a fiery hot furnace is awaiting for you if you don't bow and worship when I tell you to. Read on a little further about three brave men wouldn't bow to the idol. No, they wouldn't give in. So the king got mad and said, boys, you're through. Let's see if your God can deliver you. And they threw three men down into the fire. They were bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. They saw Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Who was that with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. Now King Nebuchadnezzar saw that they weren't dead, and the fire hadn't singed one hair on their head. He said, I'm setting you free to worship as you wish, 'cause there's no other God who can deliver like this. And they threw three men down into the fire. They were bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. You saw Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Who was that with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. Remember the story and the lesson we've learned. The ropes that tied them were the only thing burned. And they threw three men down into the fire. They were bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. You saw Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Who was that with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. Here to tell you that that's the kind of God that I serve. Well, that's the kind of God that I serve. It's all Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But who was that with them in the fire?